Next at 5, it is the day after a stunning election.
Hillary Clinton's concession speech and her request for voters to support President-elect Trump.
After a few rain showers in the area this evening, we're looking at clearing skies, sun returning tomorrow. The forecast at 5.